Pom Pom, say hello. Just thought I'd introduce you to everybody in the family. Now, Pom Pom's a very sad little fella at the moment. He lost his partner last week, Lily, which was my daughter Amber's dog. And yeah, he's just not very happy at all. But we keep reassuring him that everything's going to be okay. He'll be fine. He's gone off his